how unstable is transferring artillery shells in a 60s style like van? How dangerous is that?
It's not that dangerous. You have to understand artillery shells are shipped in separate components. So you have a fusing mechanism with the detonator, and then you have the explosive charge in the warhead. If you don't heat it up, it's not going to go boom.